Hello everyone, I am Vikas Singh from Informatica Global Customer Support, and today I will be showing you how to create custom lineage resource in Enterprise Data Catalog. So you can create a custom lineage resource to view the data lineage information for the assets in your organization. A custom lineage resource uses CSV files provided by you that include lineage data for your enterprise. You can use this option if you do not have an ETL tool supported by Enterprise Data Catalog. So what this means is that if you are using an ETL tool for which in Enterprise Data Catalog we do not have any native scanner, then you won't be able to extract the metadata for it, and hence you won't be able to build the lineage. So to overcome that, we use custom lineage resource, and using that we can build the lineage between a source and a target. So let me show you the demo for how to build the custom lineage. So before we build the custom lineage, we have to have a source and a target. And here for the demo purpose, I have taken Oracle as a source and SQL Server as a target. So you have to first create Oracle resource and a SQL Server resource so that you can extract the metadata of the source table and the metadata of target table. So for us, the source will be Oracle table and the target will be SQL Server table. So as you can see the catalog UI, I have taken the agents table of Oracle underscore demo and the agents table of SQL underscore demo to build the lineage. So before we build the lineage, we will need to build the input file for the lineage. So before we build the lineage, we need to build the input file for the lineage. So as you can see, I have the input file here, and in this you would see there are two associations. One is core.dataset data flow and the other is core.directional data flow. So core.dataset data flow is used to build the lineage between table to table, and the core.directional data flow is used to build the lineage between column and a column. So from object and the two object represents the ID of the tables for between which you want to build the lineage. So let's show you how to fetch the ID. So you can go to the catalog UI, you can click on the source asset, and you can copy the object section of the source asset. So you can copy and paste it to a notepad. Let me show you. So you can copy and paste it to a notepad, and these triple underscores can be replaced by a double slash. So once you have taken, this will be your ID for source object, and you can paste it to the input file of the custom lineage. Similarly, you can build the target asset object, and to add the column details, you just have to add the slash and add the column name. So if you want to build the lineage for columns and you have hundreds of columns in the table, so you don't have to add those columns one by one. Instead, you can go to the catalog UI, you can click on the resource, and you can click on these three dots and export the assets. So the exported CSV file will contain the IDs for tables and the columns present in those tables. So the same object IDs, you can use it in the input of custom lineage file. Now, once you are done with building the custom lineage file, you can create the custom lineage resource. So to create the custom lineage resource, you have to select the resource type as custom lineage and upload the CSV file here. Once you have uploaded the CSV file, you have to click on metadata load setting and enable the source metadata. With that, you will be enabling the auto assign connection as well. Once this is done, you have to click on save and run. So once this resource run completes, you will be able to see the lineage. So for now, since I have already scanned this particular resource, if I go to catalog UI and click on the lineage and impact, you'll be able to see that the agents table of Oracle Source and the agents table of SQL Server, the lineage is built. So if you want to see the lineage between the columns, you can just click on the table and select all the columns. So here we have the lineage between column and the table. So following are the articles that can be referred for building the custom lineage. So the first article is the knowledge article, which you can refer for step by step building the custom lineage. And the other article is the official doc of configuring custom lineage. So you can also reach out to us on supportvideos@informatica.com, or you can reach out to us over Twitter. Thank you.